challenging.
And if you turn the flash off on our camera, please.
It's going to work.
Thanks. I didn't notice it.
That's spammy dad.
Are you one?
We don't even have Christmas socks.
Thank you. These are, I don't know, they're eggs or I'm sure they're not eggs. They're probably not eggs. It seemed like I wore eight and a half for a long time. And I think they're probably not eggs. Well, I mean, it's, that's what I mean for some people.
Okay.
Are you 16?
Oh, yeah, nine.
We get really,
what do you mean?
Nine.
Yeah.
I just don't know.
Well, you gotta take
shoes and change or something.
Well, you know, sometimes I wear it.
I bought Marlo.
$55.
What time do you guys have to go?
Oh, at least.
They had Bell and Restaurant. And then the coffee cup and stuff, they were all just like huge. You know, they were just like
a big different stuff. Now, this one.
So it's going to be and they did.
What's going on?
Probably one of the shoes we
Not really.
Dave spent most of the morning sitting on
like
the windowsill.
I like that from last year.
On it?
I like
on
that
it.
Book. Are those all his nose prints up there? If we ever design.
Well, it's in there.
Well, this is for Grandma again.
Oh, come on.
Here.
I think she'd get them all.
Here.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, my.
Guess what? You know who Cujo is? Who's Cujo? That's Grandma's dog, so that goes to Grandma, too.
Okay. Grandma, here.
Thank you.
Here.
That's for the family.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah,
I'm
fine.
Yeah.
Here's
You
oh,
wish.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. That's two of them. This goes to Papa. That's me. Okay.
That's your name.
Well, here. Let's work our way over.
Because I don't know where I am.
Oops.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Davis.
Where did that go?
And this is to Grandpa. That's for me.
Poor Dave.
I'm drinking one.
Boy, I'm sure getting lucky. And this is to Patrick. My always learning brother. This is your daddy. That's your daddy.
Daddy!
Don't know where daddy is.
I use the same wrapping paper whoever wrapped that did. I wrapped all my wrapping
paper.
Thank
you.
Yeah. Oh, well, that's fine. And this is the dad.
That's the dad.
And this is the Buffy.
Oh.
That's for Buffy.
Maybe Kathy can help Buffy, you think?
No, I can help.
That's good.
Okay. Where's it?
You're going to be pretty busy.
This is to Mary Elaine. Who's Mary Elaine? Oh, there she is.
Here.
This gal right over here.
Yeah.
I have a pen for her, Puppy.
And
if you hand it to Kathy, then she'll hold it for until it's
Megan.
Time.
Thank you, Megan. Oh, right. Buffy, this is for you from Alvin and God.
And he this can't open it right now.
To Mom.
He can't?
No, he can't.
He can't?
Because it's not Christmas yet.
It's not Christmas yet?
No.
When's Christmas?
Say in a minute.
Christmas.
In just a minute. As soon as everybody gets their boxes.
As soon as everybody gets their boxes.
Okay.
When?
Everybody gets their boxes.
Mary C. Where'd you see that?
That's good. I always try to make her repeat these too because she misses half of it.
Plus, it's so cute.
Megan, you want to take this over to Mary Celeste? And that's for Megan.
Ooh, that looks heavy.
No.
Thank you.
I'm not happy.
Now, this is for Mary Celeste.
Not too heavy?
Thank you.
This is to Marlo, so that goes to Mary Celeste.
Dave.
Oh, you know, Mary's friend Marlo.
Yes.
In the balloon.
And yeah. That's Mary F.
In the balloon.
Oops. Rock the boat.
I can put that up there. That's
fine. Restacking?
Stacking all this
I have no idea, and I wrote it.
This is to Patty.
To Patty?
Patty.
There you are.
Thank you.
We can lay this right there.
Thank you.
That goes. Can I hold it?
I was afraid
we were going to. That is to. Well, we have to find out who it's from and then I'll give it back to you. This is to Kevin.
What Kevin?
Now, does that look familiar?
Where's Kevin? Uncle Kevin.
Does that look familiar? Kathy, does that look familiar to you?
Not to me.
Open it up. If it doesn't look familiar. This little guy is all by himself.
Is that the one you gave me, Mom?
Oh, this is to me.
Last night?
To Mary Kegin.
Thank you.
From Santa Claus, Senior. That goes to Grandma.
Thank you.
Have you read this?
To Patrick.
Have you?
No.
When did we get that?
You know who Alvin and Gato are? Who are they? They're Mary Celeste kitties. And that goes
to
Mary Celeste
kitties.
Oh, boy.
They look just like the kitty cats on the front of your dress.
And this goes to
yes,
Buffy.
They do.
Thank you, Megan. That goes to Mary.
And Mrs. Patrick. And this is Cujo.
How are they? Are they?
How about when it's time to open up?
How would that be? When it's Christmas.
They don't need any.
Now, this goes to Mary Celeste. And this goes to Dave. Where's Dave?
Oh, right here.
Dave.
Well, how about you put it with your stuff, and then you can help Dave when it's time. Okay?
And this is for Cujo. And this is for Buffy.
Thank you.
This is for Big Kevin. And that's for Mom. We have to send a lot of moms in here. Kevin M.
I'm
to reach
him.
Oh, to reach
him. I'm sorry.
Thank you,
Stephanie. And this is to Ann. How are we handling Ann?
I can take them.
Well, good. Don't take them if it's difficult.
No, she's going to come over tomorrow morning.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, drop Kev off, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Unless somebody's going to see her before then.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, not that, but they're not home.
And this is Kevin Christopher. That looks like Timber Toys. And this is Dan Kathy. Oh, yeah. This is Dan Kathy. Has to be. And this is to Megan. You're probably thinking up to this point, what happened to Santa Claus and what happened to Santa?
No,
I don't want you to know. If I don't have a list to shop from, I don't know what to shop for. So I make it real simple. All the rest of them gave me a list. So,
well, he's in the same boat because I didn't have his list. So
yeah, tell him, Kevin. He said, Santa Claus is not going to come and see you because I don't know what you want. I said, send my list.
What?
Say
what?
All I wanted for Christmas was for my wife and daughter to mind me.
Are you opening your
everything.
To Megan from Chris and Kev.
Is that long enough? Do I have temperature?
Uh-oh.
I guess I'll leave it though.
I can use these for a
picking up.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't.
Thank you very much.
And you are?
Yeah,
in with your binoculars.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Thank you.
And I got all the receipts here is the reason I checked.
You did.
Anybody wants
and I'm going to, so you know, see what I got to go with them? See this scale?
And thank you.
These cookies can get on the scale.
These cookies are low calorie.
Now,
right.
And that's so smart. Yeah.
I knew they were diet butter. Diet butter. Oh, yeah. That's
not good.
Oh, yeah. I wish.
Well, that was a little longer than
I need some more.
I told the state of Memphis she's going to be 3:30.
Have you ever read that?
Yeah.
You'll like it.
And it's hard to know. It really is.
Did you really realize that?
I've read it a couple of times. Mary Celeste has read it, and it's one of those books that goes.
Real fast. Okay.
Are you still reading from the back of the front?
I started at the front.
He used to get it.